A little sedan that offers a perfect combination of form, function, and technology is the 2025 Nissan Sentra. Its goal is to improve upon earlier models by adding new features and improving the inside to appeal to modern drivers, and it will have an appealing exterior look to boot. The next-gen 2025 Sentra will have a sleek and modern look on the outside. Its attractiveness will be enhanced by its streamlined design, striking front grille, and elegant embellishments. This sedan will stand out in the cutthroat compact vehicle market thanks to its seamless integration of sportiness and elegance. You may anticipate it to come with a range of powerful and fuel-efficient powertrains designed to provide you with economical and responsive driving experiences. Maintaining its long-standing reputation, the 2025 Nissan Sentra will provide roomy interiors, intuitive technologies, and supportive seats. Drivers and passengers will experience an inviting and cutting-edge ambience. Along with its innovative driver assistance systems and solid structural construction, it will continue to prioritize safety. The Sentra's spacious interior and trunk, along with its many high-tech safety features and reasonable pricing, make it a top seller among Nissan vehicles. An upgrade to the compact sedan's front end and better gas mileage were among last year's updates. The Sentra will most likely wait until its current generation's fifth year to get a more extensive makeover in 2026. At that time, we can anticipate aesthetic and infotainment changes, such a bigger touchscreen and updated software, among other things. But before a facelift, the 2025 Sentra may get additional power, which is one of the predicted changes that could increase its desirability. Unfortunately, we do not have the details necessary to give you with a release date for the 2025 Nissan Sentra. On the other hand, rumors have it that the next Sentra might be released in late 2024 or early 2025, according to specialists and sources of automotive news.